is the word of God, given to the world to show the way. No room for compromise on its trustworthiness. It's here for us to follow and obey. There are absolutes that cannot be denied, and what is true forever shall remain. I make my choice to live for Christ the crucified, the living one who is the only way.
One true God, and Jesus Christ is his holy Son, that he is the living Word, and that by him all things were made. I believe that he was conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He lived a sinless life, healed the sick, restored sight to the blind, and brought the dead back to life. I believe in the cross, that Jesus, God's sacrificial lamb, shedding his blood, was crucified as atonement for the sins of all the world, and that whosoever believeth on him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. I believe in the resurrection, that on the third day he rose from the tomb, conquering death, hell, and the grave, and today he sits at the right hand of the Father, and that because he lives, we shall live also. I believe in the church, a harbor for souls where God is glorified, saints are edified, grace is multiplied.